now see any lizards at the moment. None here today. Time I come up here, I see so many. A lot of people come up here for exercise. See a lot of joggers up here. They go around the bottom and top tracks. From Burleigh to Tallebudgera Creek where we are now. It is awesome viewing. You never get a bad picture. Back down to the Burleigh side now. It's been an awesome 2 days filming down here anyway. Summer, you get a lot of you don't get the big churned up surf in the summer much. It's often flat. Still get some wave, only small, like beginner for kids. Good for kids to surf in. I didn't worry about going down the Tweed Heads, the wave's smaller. So today we're a lot smaller down at the surface paradise end as well, but down at the sea wall, down at Southport end, it's like this. Early morning was 6 meters. Early morning here was 6 meters. I think it started down a bit, probably tomorrow will be smaller surf conditions. Unless we get another big storm passing through. So many surfers out now. I think it's less dangerous for them. I think only the top surfboard riders were allowed to surf yesterday, and they had the jet skis taking them out. I don't see jet skis taking people out today. Here we go. Good. Back over the Burleigh. Sorry, thank you. Back on the Burleigh side. So we'll just check out a bit more surfing.